Addressing journalists at Mbarara Police, Charles Batambuze, the executive director, Uganda Reproduction Rights Organization, said the operation followed complaints from several publishers and writers.
Reports from publishers have shown us that Western Uganda is cut off. They are not selling books in Western Uganda. The schools in Western Uganda buy pirated books. That is not fair to the publishing industry. We would like to appeal to the head teachers to please buy books that have a hologram, buy genuine books, buy only from legitimate suppliers of books.
He noted that piracy has greatly affected Western Uganda and called for a combined effort to fight the vice. He further asked school heads to be cautious while buying education material to avoid buying pirated books.
When you see that a book is cheap, that is a candidate for piracy. Number two, we would like you Ugandans to look out for books that have a hologram. A hologram is a sticker that looks like this. Wherever you see this sticker on a book, know that that is a genuine book, and you should put your money on this a book that has a sticker.
Yes, we thank you. You have a write-up. You are publishing books, but what marketing strategies do you have to sustain business? The issue of only writing and sitting on the table with your books is not enough. Yes, you move around, you inspect schools, visit libraries, check in those libraries, see what they have, if it is similar to what you produce.
According to Batambuze, under Section 1 of the Copyright and Neighboring Rights Act 2006, the penalty of anyone found pirating any publication is a fine of 100 currency points or imprisonment not exceeding 4 years. Report compiled by Abdulkarim Sengendo for the news.